in Imo State, so many issues, security challenges has been on. And I want to tell you that we've had casualties. Some of my constituents killed, and we expect the police, the army, the military to unravel the killers of these people. These are innocent citizens. I'm aware that the family of one of these constituents of mine has written a petition to the Nigerian army. We lost a young man until his death owns a shawarma shop just to make ends meet. He was shot by the army. The reason that he could not obey the rules at the checkpoint. We've left it. We've written to, the family has written to the Nigerian army, like I have said. But I want to tell you that we, as the people of Abombisengobala, we are not happy about that. And as a representative of my people, for us, I want to make it known to the world that we are waiting for the outcome of that petition. And that, as a representative of the people, I am giving the Nigerian army 14 days to respond to the killing of that gentleman who left a pregnant and expectant mother, that is his wife, and then two children, one is three, one is two. What will become of those children, even the one that is yet unborn? For the fact we gave government our land to build airport does not make us criminals. May his soul rest in perfect peace. Gulak, Ahmed Gulak, whom we respect, was killed on his way to the airport. The police has said that they have killed the people that killed Ahmed Gulak. And the government has also come up to say that it is politically motivated. These are two conflicting statements. One, the alleged that the ESN killed Gulak, and that those people that killed Gulak has been killed. We saw pictures. But the government came up to say that some people threatened him from his hotel in Owerri down to the particular place he was killed. The question we are asking the security agents, why are you after my people? What crime did we commit that the man was shot close to the airport? We host the airport. Does that mean we are the killers of Ahmed Gulak? The answer is no. We are not killers. But if anything happens on our land, the police should take their time to investigate and unravel the perpetrators of these crimes. I have pictures, I have videos of people being killed. Our people can no longer sleep in their houses. People call me, my constituents call me from the bush to say, "Honorable, speak for us." The world should hold the security agents responsible if my people are killed. There is nothing wrong in arresting people. There is nothing wrong in investigation. There is nothing wrong in unraveling the killers or sponsors of this heinous crime. But the issue is, let the innocent people be free. It is enshrined in the Constitution, freedom of movement. I have pictures where the military went to my constituency, Enugu to be precise. Destroyed shops owned by Nigerians, owned by my constituents, carted away their goods. What have we done? What crime did we commit? Good luck left Owerri. So if you want to arrest my people, the meaning is that you have to start that arrest from the hotel, from Owerri, where he left. Gentlemen of the press, I can no longer keep quiet. These people elected me to speak for them. Please, I beg the security agents, I beg the authorities to please allow my people in peace.